What's up? It's Ron Deasy Rondell, West Coast. I'm always West Coast. Man, once again, this song. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? I'm doing all right. What you thinking about? Who would I pick out of Kamala Harris and Donald Trump for the 47th president of the United States, the commander in chief? I don't want no female president, and I'm not trying to be sexist, you know what I'm saying? Kamala Harris is a Libra, and I've been hurt, real hurt, by a Libra female born October 16th. Yeah, my last one. My first Libra, hell no. Is she a Libra? Shit, cuz I already been through too much blood. I'm used to male presidents, man. You know what I'm saying? Donald Trump all the way. I'm sorry. You know what I'm saying? I like Kamala Harris. I'm attracted to her. Shit, she can get it. But no way. I'm going with Trump all the way. My black fingers going to vote for Trump. Vote for Trump, nigga. I swear to God, I'm going to vote for Trump. Donald Trump, I love you, man. Help me, man. Peace.
To you.